Dateline, America, the 1980s. Screen idol Ronald Reagan is elected president. In his inaugural speech, he promises the nation an era of national renewal in the upbeat decade that lies ahead.
See the people walking down the street, fall in line just watching all their feet. They don't know where they want to go, but they're walking in time. They got the beat, they got the beat, they got the beat. Yeah, they got the beat.
In 1981, the Space Shuttle Columbia rockets out of orbit, rides the wind to a safe landing on the Californian desert. This reusable winged spaceship signifies a bold new approach to American space travel.
On October 19, 1987, the stock market plunges 508 points after hitting a record high of 2,722 points in August. That 22% decline is the worst since World War I and far greater than the 13% drop that triggered the Great Depression in 1929.
Here's a little song.
November 1989, Berlin, Germany. Ending 40 years of division, the infamous Berlin Wall finally comes tumbling down. Hundreds of thousands of people romp through the fallen wall, celebrating the end of communism as they know it.
Harry Truman, Doris Day, Manchester.